We have a time of 9 minutes, 39 seconds. By the decision of the referee, the winner of the match and new Dynamic Wrestling Alliance Tri-State Champion, Jordan Lashley!
You heard it right now, a new Tri-State Champion in the Dynamic Wrestling Alliance, none other than Jordan Lashley. It has been a long, long road in the DWA as he has fought every competitor that this promotion has had to offer, and he has battled his way to the top, and now, finally, after all this time, he has done it. He has won the gold, the Tri-State Championship. Look at him standing high above, soaking in the cheers of the crowd, and his friends coming in here, all the members of the DWA, to congratulate him on such a hard-fought victory, a hard-fought road. It just goes to show you, it may be a long road, but you can reach your dreams if you continue to work hard, if you continue to train, say your prayers, take your vitamins, in the words of Hollywood Hulk Hogan, and believe in yourself. Clearly, Jordan Lashley has been following the commandments of Hollywood Hulk Hogan, and now it has brought him, it has not only left him in shape, it has not only made him a great competitor, but now it has made him a champion. Chris Travis has something to say. Tonight. I'm going to go in there now and have a word with the new champion.
Done it without any of you, man. You fans, that the Lashley fan, I'm not gonna lie, I love you guys. This means the world to me. And Paul, I know you're here.
Dave moves.